did my line sister's hair.
Oh, it's a very camera.
Beautiful. I love it.
Yo, she did well. Like a book. Yes. Book Ugo.
Styled by Ugo.
Styled by Ugo. She did this.
Yes.
The install not moving.
Period. We love that.
Sleeping.
I was knocked out.
She was knocked out. I had to hold her head up and do the wig, and she and I had a time constraint talking about she used to go to her flight and she didn't even pack, so I had to literally hurry up and do her.
No,
like, listen, how are we gonna do this? But it still worked out.
Post this.
My Friendsgiving.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Friendsgiving by my line sister Oyeka. Say hello. She's been wanting to get in the vlog. That's been wanting to get in the vlog. So no. She's in the vlog with the sunglasses, the do-rag, all that.
Another
fit, but I'll be back. It's okay. Yeah, got her angry orchard.
Cut me out.
Cut you out?
Take two later.
Okay. This is the food.
The delicacy.
Lord,
the delicacy.
Is like, not, girl, that is supposed. Y'all, this is giving drunk giving. It's not giving Friendsgiving. This is drunksgiving right now.
Drunksgiving.
That's okay. What game are we playing? I don't know what it's called, but I think it's like detective.
Oh, it's like mafia. I played that yesterday. It's like you all go to sleep and there's a killer, a doctor, and a sheriff.
It's like
yeah.
Detectives, and then we all have to like do the same thing. Like last time it was everyone have your phone in your hand and they have to come up and guess what the rule is.
Okay.
It's a little hard.
Okay.
But now we're like, okay, everyone cross something. Like,
yeah.
Your fingers. See, this is natural.
Okay.
I'm thinking like, let's do something that's natural. They didn't compete that we all have.
Okay, I'm gonna catch on. Okay. I don't know what game we're playing. You know when black people try to play a game, it just be all over the place.
Say, this here is a long summer's night. I mix vodka with Prosecco and Dirty Hollis, and this drink will get you to where you need to be or where you would like to be. We need to present your drink so that we want to drink it, and that's 10 points. So first, I'm gonna take out the judges, and everybody else would now, I guess, form teams of.
You'll be featured later in the video, don't worry.
Yeah.
Favorite young man.
Another experience.
Y'all, this is my plate. Looking for food. When I think of Thanksgiving food, I think of like mashed potatoes, turkey, all that stuff, but like, this is an African Thanksgiving plate. So, yeah.
Then after that, we're gonna do the cocktail party. Oh, the jollof rice is gone, y'all. It's finished.
Finito.
Black person in here. What the f?
She ain't getting no rice. Aw. Y'all. So, I don't know how to make cocktails. Cause I'm not an alcohol type of person, but we should make. But also, we should make a lemon. Oh, that scared me.
You
a lemon? Yeah, a lemon drop. We should make a lemon drop.
I thought you had your own tea.
No, it was me, you, and Jared. But Jared is going with somebody else because pairs of two.
No, Uche, I think you have your own team.
Oh, we just make our own drinks? Okay.
Girl,
I don't know. It's okay, I may just even be a taster.
Say hey to my vlog. It's Uche and Dolly. They're eating.
They still laid.
Curious.
From the other day.
Yes.
Yes,
don't play. They're over here just eating because they just got here. We're waiting for the games and the cocktail competition to go on. I don't know why they're getting rowdy, but y'all know black people. So, or African people, really.
Shit in my ear. What happened?
To
the stations that have the glass door, we're going to turn on the timer. No cheating. No
ordering. Welcome to our channel.
Not the Tito's.
My lips do feel like they're about to fall off of me.
Come on.
But we must continue.
We must continue the show, man. There's a lot going on, man.
We're supposed to do anything,
yes.
Is Oyeka yelling?
Yes.
Yes, sweetie. Do you have a partner for mixing?
I keep it clean.
Oh, you think you're mixing?
Nah. But this is hard.
Okay.
Are you guys working together?
Yes. how to mix this stuff, but we're just here for the vibe. You know what I mean? Like, this is our drink glass. Where's the opener? I have no idea where the opener is. Oh, yeah, Smirnoff, orange, Canada Dry, and margarita by, wait, Rancho La Gloria margarita watermelon. This is really good. It's 100% agave, but it's really good. Okay, so we have our sugar or salt rim around the cup.
You just gonna go with it.
We're just gonna vibe.
Just vibe.
Cause I don't know what else.
Yeah, go ahead.
Well, I'll tell y'all, I will show y'all like the final product. We can't show y'all like the secret sauce, so. This was our drink. It's called the Blue Bombshell.
Oh, okay, smart thinking.
Y'all.
You think we should put a lemon on it?
Yeah, lemon slice would be cute. It's a camera, my love.
So that's like what you use now.
Yeah. I bought it recently to invest in some my like vlogging YouTube influencer.
I forgot you're a YouTuber.
Thank you. Say hello, judges of the cocktail competition. What's your name? Chimay, what are you looking forward to for the drinks? What are you looking forward to for the drinks?
Good drinks.
Good drinks? No problem. You? What's your name?
Sharif.
What are you looking forward to?
Sweetness.
Sweetness. I like that. Yomi, what are you looking forward to?
Oh, that's nice. I like that one.
Creativity.
Yeah.
I'm looking for appearance. And I'm looking for strongness.
Strongness. I like that. You, what is your name?
Danielle.
Okay, yes. What are you looking
forward
to?
I'm looking for TikTok worthy drink.
Okay. TikTok worthy drink, she said. Let's see what we got going on. This is ours.
Everybody and her teammate was Ugona. They're going to present their
shout out to Dolly as well.
You judges can have a sip after she's done and then start filling out. No cheating, no Ojoro, no nothing. No Ojoro,
no. Is it Dasa or?
Dasa. Oh, yeah.
So what's the name of the drink?
The name of the drink is called Seven Deadly Sins.
Deadly Sins going first.
Hey.
As you can see, it is black, but it has hints of agave, as well as sweetness. Y'all will see at the end, the sweetness is at the end. First we're sour, then we're sweet, okay? So, and there's colorful blue sugar around the rim. So if it's a little bit too much for you, we can sweeten it up as well over there. And it's then topped off with a beautiful lemon slice. Enjoy.
Can we ask questions?
Not garnache.
No, drink, I'm not
asking questions.
It's an experience, okay? Our drink is cute, clever, mischievous, intelligent, and dangerous, all in one combination. Y'all, I just bullshit.
I dressed for this.
I don't even know what I was talking about.
Do you have any questions?
Oh, seven deadly sins. What's the first one?
What's the first deadly sin?
Whatever your sins you want it to be.
Hey. Okay. That's good.
Okay, sure. It's your drink.
Yes.
First is sour, then is sweet. Okay.
You see, the sins are on their mouth.
See? It's an experience.
It's a
small punch.
In your mouth.
That's the sin. It's the sins that stay on
you. You can't get it easily off of you.
What did I drop? Subtract.
We give the mouth. Yo.
It's your sin.
Yeah.
It depends on how long it stays on it. Or how much you've been sinning. It's Sunday.
Jesu.
But my name is Dasha.
Okay, if our judges want to share their drinks with anybody in
what's
the
up
audience,
with the gun?
Anybody want to taste a drink?
Shooter. You a shooter?
You stay ready.
You'd be expecting something crazy.
What's the name of it?
It's called the Chatelier.
Yeah. Chatelier. They literally
What does it mean?
It's a change in equilibrium. It's a shift from that normal equilibrium, that normal chemical equilibrium.
This man over here using his medical terminology to confuse y'all.
You guys know about chemistry.
Nobody knows about chemistry. Please. You know good and well.
Principle in chemistry called the Chatelier's principle.
Yes.
Yeah.
Repeat again.
By definition, the Chatelier's principle is supposed to denote a shift from that normal equilibrium, that normal chemical equilibrium.
Wow,
and that's why it looks like, it looks crazy right now. Like it looks like a vampire just spat in that thing. And threw a lemon in. Now we didn't use coke.
We didn't use coke. We know we didn't do it. We're not worth fat. No coke.
But so
47% alcohol.
Yeah, 47%.
Yeah.
And so it looks like it's supposed to be crazy, but when you taste it, it's actually mad soothing.
Yeah. Very soothing.
It's supposed to be like a play your mind. So you guys can taste.
Question. Why'd you pick something in chemistry?
Because we're both scientists.
Yeah, we're scientists.
So it's all about the body.
Can we taste it already?
We got a whole introduction.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Created
by angels.
Yeah. Oh! I like how that one sounds. What is this?
Heaven's
Blossom.
Heaven's Blossom.
If you take me to heaven, you would say that definitely seems.
Created by angels takes you to an eternal paradise.
Keep going.
This is a blend. This is a fruity blend. As you can see, it is peachy in color, orangey peachy. Mm-hmm. You have a sugar peach and a sugar rim.
I know everyone here wants to go to heaven.
Oh my God, it's like
that.
A little bit of fun, it's a margarita mix. Mm-hmm. So it is very sweet, but it is strong. It'll catch you.
Don't be deceived.
Yeah.
I don't have to talk. Don't be deceived.
If it's heavenly, why would we be deceived?
Yeah, you guys can go ahead and have a sip. No questions?
I'm not ready.
No questions? Okay, guys.
The rule is if you laugh, you're out.
Yeah,
let's
go.
And you gotta make a noise to make them laugh.
Meow.
What the?
Do I have change?
Let's go. Let's go.
What?
Let's go.
Give me another shot.
I don't know what to say. If you laugh, you have a punishment. Dolly, you gotta do a punishment. What you gonna do?
Do a handstand. Can you do a handstand?
Handstand?
Push up.
How does that make you?
I think that we can move on to the next game. What do you guys think?
Okay, let's hear this.
Okay, so before we do that, we're gonna talk about the scores and who won and who didn't win.
This what? Okay.
Now, the rating is out of 200 points, and they scored a majestic 118 out of 200.
Why did they pay
majority? Second place.
Okay.
We have the producers of Seven Deadly Hadassah. They had 149 points out of 200.
We tried. Okay.
Coming in, the overachievers, we have Shakira and Jasmine. They had 168 points for their dream. Thank you guys for participating. I have a gift for you guys before you both leave.
Oh. Period.
Okay, now on to the next game.
Hello vlog, it's Yamarie.
Hello vlog.
So cute. We're just playing games for the rest of the day, but I'm gonna talk to y'all later. So as you can see, this Yekka's Friendsgiving. So I'll talk to y'all later.
My play is very serious.
The vibrations are
actually high. Like, y'all were saying low vibrational. For me, it's high.
No.
Take me to sleep.
It's giving itis.
We love it. Very happy.
Yes. Hi, Daddy. Yes.
It's not a podcast you're putting.
It's a blog.
It's a vlog.
Y'all, we're full from this school. Yes. Full.
Oh, wow.
It's a cute bunch of. We got the whole section. Period.
You are like everywhere.
Invincible Mind Podcast near you. Yep. Available on all devices, all platforms.
Yep. Hey y'all, happy Thanksgiving. Well, honestly, it's giving happy Black Friday only because it's 11 p.m. so it's about to be Black Friday. But I wanted to tell y'all happy Thanksgiving. I couldn't earlier because the day was just so long. By like 8 a.m. I woke up and we started making food. I was on the candied yams and a bunch of other stuff, so yeah. But yeah, Thanksgiving was really nice. Very nice. Why is it on my camera? Anyways, yeah, so we just finished cleaning up. It took like over like almost an hour of cleaning up. I'm so tired. Excuse me. But yeah, this was my outfit. Top from Shein, jeans from... I don't know. I think jeans from Fashion Nova, funny enough. Necklace from Shein. It's like this cute necklace. Ignore the nails. My nails are like, they're not giving, but I'm not getting my nails done until the new year. So we're gonna see how it goes. But y'all, look how I curled this hair. Like, it's still giving, even though all the curls already fell. Like, if you follow me on Instagram, you'll see me like when it was like freshly curled, but like my curls look so good, y'all. I'm kind of pressed. But yeah, I was giving very much autumn. It's one of the wig reviews I did like prior. I forget the name, but I know I posted it on my YouTube, so you could watch like my initial review on this hair. It's been almost over like six months or something, and the hair still looks very bomb to me. So period. It's a closure. And honestly, I didn't even think this color was like nice at first because I just felt like it was too orange. It honestly still is a little too orange, but I think I'm getting used to it, or I think because of the season I like it. I don't feel like it's an everyday wig, of course, but like just for like the autumn, Thanksgiving reminds me of that, so I like that for the color. But I'm thinking about doing like an experiment and like watercoloring already like colored hair, because I've never done that before. And I think it's been done on YouTube, but I don't see it like that. Or like I searched on YouTube and I don't see it. So yeah. But y'all, I'm about to go to sleep. I'm going to catch y'all probably tomorrow for Black Friday, but we'll see. I'm at my parents' house, as you can see. So the lighting is just way better in terms of my bathroom. It's just way better. So yeah, but I'll talk to y'all later.
Winter Ritzia, y'all. Y'all are on my phone right now, but it is so packed. Tyson's Mall is literally a war zone. That means there's no sale. When the racks are full, that means there's probably no sale. Aritzia? I've never been to Aritzia. These are their deals.
Y'all, I look crusty right now. Yeah, I look really crusty. Y'all, I look tired. Yeah, I look tired. But anyway, hey guys, it is Sunday. What time is it? It's 1 p.m. or 1:10 p.m. And I'm getting groceries at LIDL, but it's pouring rain, so I didn't think this much about it. And I wanted to like vlog me getting stuff from LIDL because I just love that place. But it's raining so hard right now at the LIDL I'm at, so I don't know. And then y'all, my nails look crazy. I may just like blur that out because these nails are so hard to take off. I've been trying to take them off for like a week and a half straight. So that's a lot going on. But I'm heading back to my apartment at my school. And then from there, I'm going to get like work done and stuff like that. But yeah. Small Sunday vibes. Not much going on. But this Thanksgiving and Black Friday. Well, this Thanksgiving was really nice. Y'all saw I was on the yams. I was very impressed because I never made them before. So yeah, don't judge me. I never made them before. And yeah, that was cool. I didn't really do much for a look in terms of my Thanksgiving outfit because these days I'm just tired. Like, I don't even know. Like, once I got back to my parents' house, I was so tired. Like, I was invited to like 2 or 3 Friendsgivings. I was like, I'm staying in my bed, myself at, in my room, just sleeping because I was so tired. Series. And then I'm gonna get groceries for my mom too, since she's not like, she has like a cold. Y'all, this flu going around, y'all be careful, take y'all vitamins, wear your masks, because we got the flu, we got the Rona, and then we also have RSV all around at once. So be careful, take your vitamins, drink healthy things to keep your immunity system strong, because it's a lot going on. Y'all, I have a hate relationship with this wig. Like, it just gives like a costume wig, and then sometimes it looks so good and I'm just like, I don't know. But I put layers into it and I feel like that made it look better. Granted, I didn't even brush this wig, I just put it on my head, and you can kind of tell that I did, but it's okay. But yeah, I'm gonna update y'all. Maybe I'll bring my camera into the grocery store, I don't know, because it's literally pouring rain and I'm not about to mess up this brand new camera that I bought. So I may have to show y'all my grocery shopping another day. But oh, and also I'm gonna try to like edit my vlog that I've recorded so far, edit in smaller pieces, and then you add on from there. It's easier versus just waiting until everything is done, you're done vlogging, because that's like hours of footage to now watch or something like that. So that's what I'm trying. Granted, I don't feel like this is the most lit week or anything like that. Like, I feel like the vlogs I should have posted were more lit, but we here now. So but yeah, I'll talk to y'all. As you can see by the title, if you've gotten this far in the vlog, it is Vlogmas. I'm so excited. Of course, this is my first time participating in Vlogmas, so this is gonna be a learning experience, okay? You glasses are too much for this hair. But yeah, it's gonna be a learning experience, so that's gonna be very exciting to bring y'all along.
So I'm actually going to Korean barbecue with some of my friends because I asked and I was like, let's go to Korean barbecue. And they said, okay. So I'm going. Y'all see like a little bit of that. If you never had Korean barbecue, it's actually really, really good. This location, I've never had their Korean barbecue, so I hope it's good. But I've had Iron Age and somewhere else. And I like Iron Age, so yeah. And so that's that. And then also on Sunday, I'm going to a birthday dinner, but I'll show y'all a little bit of that. But currently, majority of this week, I've been literally doing homework, doing papers, and going to work and going to class. Like, it's been very boring. I'm contemplating of showing y'all like my a day or a week in my life next week, but we'll see about that. Oh yeah, today is Sunday. Not Sunday. Oh yeah, today is Friday. It's 8:40, I think. But yeah, this is what I'm wearing to Korean barbecue. So it's nothing going on. I've been really into like silver jewelry. Yeah, so I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get to Korean barbecue. The way I'm using these chopsticks is embarrassing.
Hey y'all. My mic was on my thing. What was I gonna say? So I'm at Cash Bar. It's in Colombia. I love this place. I was here for my 21st birthday. So yeah, and ever since then I've been here like every couple of months. I come back to Casbar. I've been to Casbar like probably, I've been to Casbar probably like 8 times since I went here first in 2021, I don't know. But yeah, I love this place, I love the scenery. Let me show y'all. I'll show you guys in a minute, but yeah, I'm just waiting for the birthday girl Brianna. You all will see her shortly. I'm so shocked and also proud of myself because I'm one of the first people here. I'm usually like one of the last, so I'm very happy that I'm one of the first people here. And yeah, that's really all I have to say. But yeah, after this vlog, y'all are not gonna see the orange hair for a while. So I'm tired. Birthday girl.
Hi,
how old are you turning?
I'm 20.
Y'all.
You said 20. What am I doing?
She's 20. Ooh, okay, cool.
I'm like 20. I'm
20. Table, would y'all like to say hi?
Hi.
Hello, hello.
Hi,
hi. Hey.
That's great.